good evening, and welcome to the Dr. Daniel B. Ross Performing Arts Center here at Avon Lake High School. The Avon Lake City Schools are building a legacy for our community. On November 7th, voters will see issue 11 on the ballot to fund the construction of two new pre-K through fifth grade elementary schools, a new sixth, seventh, and eighth grade middle school, and renovations and expansion at Avon Lake High School. At the completion of the project, all students pre-K through eighth grade in the district would be attending school in a new building. In addition, once vacated, the district plans to put additional athletic fields at the Erie View site and turn the West View site into green space. The district has reached an agreement to sell the Redwood site to the City of Avon Lake upon successful completion of the building project for use as both a senior center and recreation space. To learn more about Issue 11 and plans, please visit the Avon Lake City Schools website. If you have any questions or comments about the project, please email feedback@alcsoh.org. All performing arts events are now being streamed live via YouTube at Avon Lake Performing Arts. Please take a moment before or after the show to subscribe to Avon Lake Performing Arts on YouTube. At this time, we ask that all cell phones and other noise-making devices be turned off. Please note the exits at the rear of the building. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening. My name is Hattie Rose Hobart, and I'm a senior vice president at the Avon Lake High School Chorale program. Aside from being involved in visual and performing arts, I am also a proud member of our high school's Merples and wrestling team. The first song of the concert is Lineage by Andrea Ramsey. The text of the piece was taken from Margaret Walker's famous poem, which paints a portrait of a grandmother. However, the poetry illuminates the idea of our grandmothers, not as frail, but as strong, sturdy, and determined. The grounding feel of the music is reinforced by the percussion parts played by Isaac Morris, Joey Prignano, and Luke Florence. Thank you.
Thank you. High School Drama Club. The next piece of the concert will be Dominus Vobiscum, set by Jacob Naderud. The piece begins with a Gregorian chant and is followed by a classical choral setting for four-part tenor and bass. The translation, which can be found in your program, translates to "The Lord be with you, peace, we weep with you, and with your spirit. Amen." Although the text is typically used in a religious context, its meaning can also be meant as a general well-wishing towards another person or group of people. The world we live in currently is filled with war, dueling politics, and conflict, and so the idea of wishing your neighbor peace and health has never been more relevant. The notion of choosing kindness is what can be taken from the overall message of the text. Performing Jacob Naderud's Dominus Vobiscum, here are the tenors and basses of Chorale.
Thank you. My name is AJ Wonsack. I am the secretary of Avon Lake High School Chorale, as well as a Merple and the Drama Club student music director. I also serve the chorale as a tenor one section leader. The next selection of the concert is Pert Usberg's Musica. The piece sits low in the vocal range and utilizes complicated and rich harmonies. This piece has been among the more challenging that we've studied over this semester, but the challenge has helped us to grow. The piece is sung in Estonian and has pushed us further into the study of language than we've gone before. The message of the poetry discusses the wonder and mystery of music. Music is the world's universal language through which a variety of emotions and experiences can be communicated. From the sounds of the forest to the tears of a mother, music represents our walk through life. Through it all, music always speaks. Performing for the first time of the 2023-24 school year, the Avon Lake High School Honors Chorale.
Director of Student Operations for the ALHS Choral Program, and I also serve as a tenor and the choreographer of Merples. I'm also a member of Drama Club. The final piece of this evening's concert is called My Soul's Been Anchored in the Lord. This piece was composed by Moses Hogan, who is an internationally renowned composer, conductor, and musician. In what has become an Avon Lake tradition, the chorale approaches this year's spiritual from a place of admiration and respect for one of choral music's most important genres and composers. The piece is exciting with twists and turns in harmony, dynamics, and texture that make this song an adventure for the listener. We hope you enjoy My Soul's Been Anchored in the Lord.
Thank you so much for being here this evening. As you can tell, the kids have just been working so hard on the music, and it really shined tonight. And so we'll close the program for you with a tradition. We're going to sing the alma mater for you. We'll ask Madeline Wagner to come down and conduct us, and we'll sing through the alma mater for you.